Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind, just no telling how far I'll go.
Please stand for the pledges and remain standing for the moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God,
driven by determination, motivated to reach the goal,
tenacious during competition, but always respectful, as our tradition of excellence continues.
Success is our destiny. Integrity above all.
Good morning, Bush Middle School.
I'm Michaela Del Paz.
And I'm Daniela Gomez.
And these are your morning announcements.
Today for lunch, we'll be having pepperoni pizza.
Or Alfredo cheese pizza, plus a choice of three fruits and vegetables.
Boo!
Eek!
It's that time again. October's just around the corner, and that means it's time for Malevolent Eek. Ooh, I love reading the scary stories. They really get me in the mood for Halloween.
If you're interested in writing a story for this year's contest, your English teacher has all the info. The submission deadline for the stories is Monday, October 16th.
Attention students, applications for the Student Lighthouse team will be available beginning Wednesday, September 27th on the Student Lighthouse bulletin board located by the cafeteria.
Along with the completed application, you will need three teacher recommendations turned in by Thursday, October 5th to Mrs. Carroll in the front office.
Congratulations to all 8th grade volleyball teams on their clean sweep of the Bradley Bears last Thursday evening in the Dog Pound. Both GO and B teams won by an impressive 2-0 matches, and the A team played their best game of the year, defeating a very tough Bradley team in an exciting 2-1 match.
The 7th grade A team also brought home a big win. Way to go, Bulldogs. Good luck to next week, Thursday, October 5th, as the Bulldogs take on Tex Hill Tigers. The 8th grade will play at home, and the 7th grade will travel to Hill.
This Wednesday, October 4th, all volleyball players on teams are also encouraged to attend our annual middle school game night held at Blossom Athletic Center. Our Reagan Rattlers will be playing versus MacArthur.
All players should arrive at the Blossom Athletic Center at 6:15 in jeans and their game day t-shirt if they have one, and they will get in free to the game.
Well, Bush Middle School, these have been your morning announcements.
I'm Michaela Del Paz.
And I'm Daniela Gomez.
And have a Moana Monday.